gonna ride me a riverboat one of these days. Take this guitar right here, just go on and float away. And ride the river down to New Orleans. You good friends of my sweet little queen. Tell them stories about the times we seen one of these days. Yeah, I found a place to call home one of these days. A little farm of my own one of these days. Chickens and goats, a river to float, singing songs on Sweet Bay Road. I'm never gonna hit a wrong note one of these days. prescription drugs for you and me. Credit lines, no COD, interest rates and hidden fees. Gonna make a slave out of me. Mama's got two jobs, daddy's got three. Travel written on bread, just making ends meet. Politicians, they move the stars, lobbyists and ministers.
So for you, good old West Virginia fiddle tune for you. I like to think of it that way. It's a Kenny Baker tune, actually. Kenny Baker, Bill Monroe. This one's called The Big Sandy.
Vince needs a drink. There's a lot of words in this one.
All right.
Y'all want to do a little bit of that slam grass thing? Zebulon. Folks, give a hand. I don't know if he's been up on stage yet at the festival, man. This guy has survived an incredible year, and it is so good to see him coming out here and sticking a fiddle under his neck. Mr. Zebulon Bowles. Yes, indeed. I don't know. I think he looks better. Ladies and gentlemen, some of you may not know, he's got a brand new head. The whole thing. Got his head cut off earlier. Don't you love that about Spring Fest, man? You get to catch up on what people have been doing all year, through the winter and all that. Sure feels good to come down here. Thanks for having a taxi. We sure appreciate it. Thank you. Here's a tune about a wild fiddling woman. Zeb, did you bring your dress? No, you didn't. Imagine it if you would. It's what called the silver fiddle.
Laurel on the vine.
She doesn't ever want to be no more. Never looking at me as sad as they. Couldn't be as bad as they are. Looking at me, oh, they said they're going to tell me, hey, 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 shut up your mouth. That is it, that is it. What? My daddy got a family, so shut your mouth, go away. Mama, look at that. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama, look at that. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama, look at that. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama, look at that.
this is.
Way down Swanee Way, yeah. Listen to them songbirds. You know exactly what I gotta say. Now they sing it back. We sit around, laugh, have a drink, and then call it a day. All that easy listening, living. Breezes and fried chicken. Don't feel right, crickets singing all night. I said, listen to paradise. I said, listen to my paradise. You don't take no money. Oh, you don't need a thin dime. Just to sit back, relax, and unwind your mind. Yeah. Hear that wild bird sing, yeah. Don't you know that they always rhyme? The symphonies of songbirds making up words. Singing in three-quarter time. By that easy listening, living. Breezes and fried chicken. Don't it feel right, crickets singing all night. I sit and listen to paradise. Sit and listen in paradise. All right.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
head. Cause you might get a pardon and you might just drop dead.
Tribute to, I don't know, to me, the guy that really, really brought the hippies to country music for the first time. Do you believe that? Hippies and country music. Who the fuck is it? And it's been a good mix that's been providing a lot of great music for a lot of years, them hippies and country, I'll tell you. And here's a tribute to the guy that, one of the guys that started it. Talk about the late, great Graham Parsons.
just might find some pleasure. UFOs gonna raise a ruckus. Sacred Heart, that's what he left us. Fiddle and a pedal steel playing in a honky tonk saloon outside of town. Roadhouse blues, you know I will be drinking.
Send that one out to Vassar Clements as well.
Prefabricated Disney edit, that ain't the spirit of the Swanee. Oh, man.